chat. Sadly, I will not be playing Sons of the Forest today because winter is not currently here. So, you know, that's the thing we decided to do together because we both needed to get it completed anyway. Anyways, that aside, though I can bring you a game I seem to stream a lot. Well, I used to stream a lot. As a replacement. So, y'all, a lot of you are probably pretty much familiar with Dead by Daylight. So I'm streaming today, and they're pretty much having one of their events called the Blood Moon event. I say I think it's pretty cool. I think you guys would like it. See something different, I guess. Anyways, let's get streaming, shall we? Oh, that's so cool. And then this background is even cooler. Today we are doing blood rituals, and rituals all together. What I mean by that is, this survivor is Michaela. If for all you don't know, I like her outfit that they gave her for this event. That's the wrong one. I think it's called Blood Magic. This outfit is actually kind of funny because it's perfect for the event. I mean, that's what they made it for anyway, but. You'll see when we get started what I mean by that. You can see the loadout. This is probably the, you know, anyways. And even if we don't get this off, it's still gonna be a bloody good time. Anyways, it. This event is giving, honestly, a lot more blood points than an anniversary event ever has. Oh, out of blood points. Oh well. Bam bam. Bam 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 bam. My top three survivors, chat, if you want to know, are Leon, the one I already got to level 100. He's my most favorite, of course. Michaela. And it was Bill as my third. But ever since Sable came out,
great.
I really like her. So. But Leon's my boy. It's called Blood Magic, the entire set. I also have this one, which was for the Iron Maiden thing. And then this one, which I really like. But I'm going to use the Blood Magic for the event because, you know, it suits it. Anywho's it. This is just a casual stream, so casual, because this event is pretty forgiving. This the new perk I told you about the rituals and everything, that one I don't like it, but I don't hate it. Because it's different. And I love the fact that they're finally putting in different perks. Different. They need a change of things in the game to keep it fresh. That's legit it. I don't like the killer that came out. He's disgusting. I hate him. He's just as bad as Plague in the disgusting level. But other than that, let's see how this build works out. Sadly, I don't have an exhaustion perk, but I kind of had to sacrifice it for this build. This killer's laggy. Of course. I don't even want your totem, bruh. Oh, whoa, I can't even throw down the pallet, he's so laggy. Jeez. Holy lag. Well. I know where the basement is. I actually kind of figured it was there anyway. It actually may not be a good killer to use this build against. And if I'm gonna use this build, I gotta lock all these lockers. I'm not gonna be able to use it. Ah, fuck this killer, bro. Oh well, next game. This is not a good killer for this build. Not for what I'm playing music with. I'll never understand why people think it's okay to try hard during a fun event, but you know, whatever. I don't care. They're the ones that's life that's never gonna be fun, because they're always tryharding and not relaxing and chilling. Always stressing. Maybe this will help out. Because this game is horrible for stream sniping. I'll see if that'll help out. basement is risky on its own, but using this build against that killer we went against last, that was like a death sentence. Also, though, it was pretty suspicious that he didn't find us immediately, so I'm not going to say he was stream sniping, but the fact there are perks that allows you to see the aura at the start of the game for the killer, so who knows. Still, it's gotten worse. That's why I turned that stuff on. Otherwise, I really don't care. But now the question is, where is the basement? Well, I know where it is now. And fighting a wraith, we're up against the wraith. All right, chat. Commence the blood ritual. We're gonna at least get this ritual off once this stream. I don't care how long it takes. And now, the only bad part about this perk is I'm injured the entire rest of the game and I can't be healed. Thank you. miss twice, boy. You suck. My team's not doing any better. Oh, the pain of playing solo. Anyone who plays characters like Wraith, Spirit, you know, the top tier characters, and they say, oh, it's because my favorite character, they're lying. They're outright fucking lying to your face. They just play them because they know that they're broken and there's no way to beat them unless you're a tournament level team. Sucks. Hey, we got the gen stun. Fucking surprisingly. I feel like they need another perk that helps with wiggling more. Because there's only like one perk that helps with wiggling. Well, two. But the other one doesn't really count. I could get out of this still, actually. If my team's not a bunch of idiots. I don't know, this loser's camping. Like, you did so well at the start, buddy, but you're only gonna get one kill if you play like this. You suck. Well, I don't know what else to say. I'm not gonna... Oh, they're trying. They're trying. Help! Do the heal tech! Do the heal tech! Yes! 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 Suck it! Suck on that! Oh, the team with the clutch at the end! They can't hear me, but I'm still typing it. Anyways. Okay, there's all the toxicity out in one go. That guy probably either broke something or uninstalled his game. Cause that was, oh man. That was painful even for me to watch. And I nah, I don't want to bring that. Only because, yeah. All right, round two, chat. I don't even know what killer it is. Oh, it's Blight. I don't know if I'm gonna make this. Oh, we just made it.
Oh.
You guys are losing to that? Fuck it, I guess I have to do this, Jen. She did. I did it! I kept distracted long enough. Don't do it. The gates aren't even open. I can't save no one, I'm injured. She's dead, isn't she? Oh wait, no, she got off the hook. Hold on, chat.
close.